The same chef won a pizza classica, and the same chef won the fastest growing out of the two pizzas. So this superstar pizza chef, I'd like you all to give a big, big hand. He's sitting smiling at him. He's such an arrogant kid. Al Rafai, solo pizza, Napulitana. Congratulations. Woo! You've won all three categories. All the judges, they love what you made today, so congratulations.
Okay, photo.
These are our winners today, out in the middle. How does it feel to win three prizes?
First of all,
you were probably expecting to win three prizes.
Not really. Honestly, not really. It's a pleasure to be here, participating for the first time in the competition.
Second time.
It's a pleasure to represent Kuwait and Solo Pizza
Napulitana.
I trained in Italy for 1 month and went back for another month participating in the Pizza Fest. On and off.
They taught you very well.
Thank you very much. And I want to thank my wife, my brother, and my other family for coming and supporting
me. Every day, man, is always a beautiful. Pizza Napulitana and Mina is Al Rafai from Solo Pizza Napulitana in Kuwait. And as a personal note, I think it was the best show of the whole competition. In first place for Pizza Classica, Al Rafai from Solo Pizza Napulitana. Come back on again.